Donald Trump has criticised the Democrats' immigration policy during his visit to Arizona's southern border. The Republican presidential nominee has referred to Kamala Harris as a radical Marxist in relation to her border policy proposals. During his speech, he mentioned the stories individuals who have allegedly been killed by illegal migrants. He has blamed their deaths on the Biden-Harris administration's border policies.
As Kamala gives her convention speech tonight, she will not mention the victims. She won't even talk about them, although now that she sees us, maybe she will. She'll not say their names or express remorse to their families. Kamala says she wants to talk about the future. No, these people want to go back to the safe past. She's stolen the future of Lake and Riley and Rachel and our precious Jocelyn. Just taking their lives away for no reason.